Legend tells of a lost species, a link between man and beast. For centuries, he's lived in hiding. But at long last, he's reaching out and ready to be found.
It's still there. Excuse me. Hi.
You can speak.
Yes, and I write as well. My penmanship isn't great, but, you know, opposable thumbs and fat fingers, you know.
Meet Mr. Link.
You know, like Missing Link.
Ah! Wait, I don't get it.
Mama pajama rolled out of bed.
A creature of enormous stature. 8 feet tall, 650 pounds.
It's more like, 630 pounds. No, it's the hair that makes me look heavier, I think. It's a little deceptive. It can be frustrating.
He's a link to our past.
Oh.
A connection to our present.
Oh.
And a bridge to the future.
Oh. Wait a second. I said, oh, like I knew what you were talking about, but I don't.
Well, I'm on my way.
On the other side of the world are my cousins. Can you take me there?
I know the secret ways through the mountains.
Is it hot in here?
By all means, crack open the window.
Dough.
Oh, that's better.
The search for his kind.
I'll bring back proof of the greatest discovery of the century.
Will become an adventure. Yeah! Of mythical proportions.
You have killed my grandmother!
Quick, quick, quick! Someone should give her the kiss of life!
You're the man for the job. How's my breath?
He is the missing link.
Throw me out of the pit.
I think you might be a little too heavy.
Nonsense. Now, give it all you've got.
Oh, it's hard to know whose fault that was. Let's do it again.